It is 8 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, and I got a question for you. Do you know where your light is at? Hey, it's the Wake and Bake Show. I'm your host, Miss Green Jeans. And check this out. Grandma, go ahead and get Papa out the yard. I know he's trying to get the garden in for fall. But y'all want to catch this show, y'all. Trust me, you're going to be entertained, enlightened, and also just a little woke. Don't believe me? Just tune in and find out.
Rolling up a dude when I wake up and contemplate how I'm gonna make bucks. Rent is due soon, I'm pinching. No different, I need to throw a change up. Before you start talking, get your weight up. Same dudes hating, they keep doing the same stuff. Kush loud, say what? We only look down and roll weed and pray up. And blow my smoke to the heavens above. And thank God just for showing me love. For giving me the strength when push came to shove. And making this beautiful bud, for real. Roll it up for the good times. Pour it out for the bad times. Roll it up for the good times. Pour it out for the bad times. Hit my knees and pray. I say goodbye to yesterday. I wake. And I bake, and everything's okay, and everything's okay, yeah.
Hopped about the bed, grabbed my Ziploc. Y'all know my campaign, smoke trees, not rocks. Fell asleep with a dream, came up with a plot. Now I'm bleeding my block off private stock. Trying to stack me up a million. House on the hill for my wife and my children. Flow non-violent, but I'm talking about a killing. Could've called life or I could've fell a victim. But I ain't never slipping. The night I hit my knees and pray. I try to talk to God, but he can't hear what I say. So if I go before my time, here's my soul to take. But if I get up in the morning, let me bake when I wake.
Roll it up for the good times. Pour it out for the bad times. Roll it up for the good times. Pour it out for the bad times. Hit my knees and pray. I say goodbye to yesterday. I wake, then I bake. And everything's okay. And everything's okay, yeah.
I'm all about feeling great on a day-to-day. Double-fisted red cups, I ain't ashamed to say. I'm trying to have the best summer I ever had. Inhale some good, exhale the bad. This is just the way things go first. I wake, then I bake, then I elevate the cup. Cause you only get to live life once. But if you do it right, then once is enough. So just remember that whenever times get tough. And keep faith within the God we trust. And remember, you can only take it day to day. And everything's gonna be okay. It'll be okay.
Roll it up for the good times. Pour it out for the bad times. Roll it up for the good times. Pour it out for the bad times. Hit my knees and pray. I say goodbye to yesterday. I wake, then I bake. And everything's okay. And everything's okay, yeah.
Fast, he had to slow my roll. Out of in control, next episode. Now look here. See, when you think about when everybody counts you out, see, he the only one that probably really helps you out. I'm talking from experience. You hearing this?
Me. He's blessed. so I can dance up in heaven. My granny used to always tell me, you gon' be a reverend. But how could I see what she's saying when I was 7? I didn't wanna go to hell, so I kept stepping, rapping for the Lord. No weapon will be formed. Sunshine on the grind, take me through the storm. Seems like he tested me again, but on the flip side, it's like he's blessing me again.
Come on. Every time I turn around, blessing me again. Oh. Every time I turn around, he's blessing me again.
Good morning, everybody. You're in tune to 710 Radio, Dynasty Media, Poho. For those who are living in Charlotte, North Carolina, or should I say out in the Cabarrus County area near the Speedway, you probably heard this morning around about possibly 6 a.m. That is Taps. You'll be hearing it again at 5 p.m. today in that same area. That'll be going on because it's Marine Week in Charlotte, North Carolina. So for those who don't know and seen all the craziness going on in the air with all the planes and everything, no, we were not under attack. That's the Marines coming in for Marine Week. So if you're in the area, go check it out. It's some interesting sights and sounds there. And show the guys that you appreciate them, okay? So, I guess you're reading the title of today's show, Just Do It. Yes, y'all knew I was going to do it. If you didn't know, you don't know me well enough. And I'm going to tell you the reason why I put Just Do It today. I celebrate Colin Kaepernick for the simple fact is this. And I'm going to read this statement that's in the Nike ad that caught my attention. I'll tell you more about it. Believe in something, even if it means sacrificing everything. Now think about it for a second. Y'all like, why are she talking about this and this is a cannabis show? The point of it is this. As an advocate, as an activist, as a patient, we believe in something, even if it means sacrificing everything. And as that same feeling goes with Nike, it goes with me. It's a lot of things that ad can add up to, but for me, it has a special meaning. It has a meaning that you believe in it so much that you'll sacrifice everything. And I'm standing in his shoes right along with him. maybe not in the controversy of what he's stating, but in my own controversy in the cannabis community, and been doing it for 5 years proudly. So I stand with you, Colin, even though we're on different beats, but we're marching to the same drummer. So just do like Colin did. Just do it. I mean, if you believe in this cannabis movement or this hemp movement or this CBD movement, like you say you do, just do it. I mean, it's nothing else to do but to do it. You know, lip service is a lot of things that a lot of people have done, and we're seeing it more and more each day, you know, in our politics of everyday life. But if you truly mean something, and it truly means a lot to you, you have no problem in making that statement that he made and that he's done. So, I'm going to be like Colin. I'm going to just do it. You know what I'm saying? I've been doing it for 5 years. Ain't going to continue to do it. I'm going to just do it. I'm going to do it till the last person crosses the finish line. I watched my home state of Florida get there. I wonder who's going to be next, North or South Carolina? Or is it going to be a race to the finish line? Who knows? But I can't wait to see. So I got a question for you. Are you awake yet? If you're not, this will wake you up.
When you're under the influence of marijuana and you choose to get behind the wheel, you know it's wrong. So if you don't listen to your instincts, think about your fellow passengers or think about the other people on the road, even the unexpected ones. And if you don't think about them,
you'll answer to us. Drive baked, get busted.
Blessed earth, I gotta be the healing of the nation. Naturally calm in the meditation. Potency medication. Me inspiration. Bada bang, 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 bang. Thunderfall. Oh man, am I like a kite? Still I can roll a spliff with me eyes shut tight. Pretty girl, she said I'm on point. She like what me like and she love my time. Say she want ride on my bike. Say she want give it up without putting up a fight. Everything run good in the night till the police surface and I shine them light. Me say, now me make me roll it. Now me make me roll it. It's a officer. Now me make me smoke it. Now me make me smoke it. Oh yeah. Now me make me roll it. Now me make me roll it. It's a officer. Love me, make me smoke it. Love me, make me smoke it. Condemn a ganja man. When they see me, when the trees set speed, you feel home on a ganja man. Indica chain on me brain, and no listen what me saying, I'm a real ganja man. No cocaine on me brain, friend, me a tell you, it's me a ganja man. Telling me a ganja man. If it was up to me, I'd stay at home and blaze for days on my cloud and float away. Chalice beating, you don't know where you've been a reasoning. Them can't come, come and split with season. Me tell you, say them thing, them and never believe it. See them want me farm fool, them must be dreaming. Got them a farm fool, get me beating. And there's no need for your law, motherfucker. We don't live by the law, motherfucker. Love me, make me roll it. Love me, make me roll it. It's a puppet shop. Love me, make me smoke it. Love me, make me smoke it. Love me, make me roll it. Let me roll it, it's a officer. Love me, let me smoke it. Love me, let me smoke it. Condemn a ganja man. When they see me, when they preset speed, you feel home on a ganja man. Indica chain on me brain, and no listen what me saying, I'm a real ganja man. No cocaine on me brain, friend, me a tell you, it's me a ganja man. Tell me a ganja man. If you know I'm on a ganja man. If it was up to me, I'd stay at home and blaze for days on my cloud and float away.
they wish and 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 on me. Yeah.
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, hey, no. I finesse down Western Road, hey, next. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait, yeah. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait, yeah. I make sure that Northside E. And still, bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me. Bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me. Yeah. Hey, hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me, turn the 02 into the 03, dawg. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan, God's plan. I can't do this on my own, hey, nope. Someone watching it close, yeah, close. I've been me since Scarlet Road, hey, roll, hey. Might go down as G-O-D, yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G, hey, wait. I make sure that Northside E, yeah. And still, bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing they wishing on me. Yeah. Yeah. Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing they wishing on me. Yeah.
And we're back. Oh, by the way, for those who don't know, you can talk to Alexa about speaker, right? Yeah, that's right. You can say, Alexa, 710 Radio, Miss Green Jeans Wake and Bake Show, and you're there. Yeah, Alexa talks to you like that. Alexa be that. Well, she don't talk to you. She listens and put you where you be at. You know, if you operate Alexa, you know how it works. So you know how to talk to her and get there if you don't feel like getting up, moving, or using your fingers. I just thought I'd put that out there for those people that love to talk to Alexa. Maryland's youngest black cannabis dispensary owner opens business. That's right. You heard me. And by the way, did I say she was black? That's correct. The new medical cannabis dispensary has opened in Prince George's County. One of the co-owners hope the business will encourage more people like her to get in the industry. The dispensary's Mary in Maine has a soft opening on this past Monday along Hampton Mall Drive in Capitol Heights, and that's in Maryland. The Bowie native Hope Wiseman, 26, is one of the dispensary's co-owners. Last winter, she received media attention from publications across the nation with her plans to open the dispensary to become public. I remember I covered this story as well. She says, is the youngest African-American dispensary owner in the country. Now, that says a lot. But she, I shared the story up on Facebook. If y'all want to check it out, we're going to go ahead and move to another story. But I thought that was interesting that she's got her dispensary and it's coming open. And Ohio's got problems as well with their dispensaries. They have pretty much given up on medical, on this week's medical marijuana deadline. So they're supposed to open up in 4 days when this article was put out. But it ain't happening, Captain. If you want to check out that story, I also shared that one in the state of Ohio. Okay, yeah. Now, this one, y'all, definitely, we're going to go more in depth into this one. This is from the MarketBusinessInsider.com. Remember, we were talking about medical marijuana stocks. Oh, this, I should say weed stocks. They said weed stocks are going nuts after one of the largest marijuana companies strikes a deal with a lab-made THC. And I guess this is the abbreviation for it. C-R-O-N, Crone. Crone Group. A $2.5 billion Canadian cannabis company has struck a $122 million deal with Ginkgo Bioworks. The partnership will research ways to make cannabinoids, the active ingredient in marijuana, in a lab instead of plants. Cronos and other weed stocks were up as much as 17%, following the news. So, that is Cronos. What I just gave you, they have a stock. Their stock went up 11%. Canopy Growth went up 10%. And Trilogy went up plus 17%. So, for those who are following the weed stocks in the stock market, you need to jump on it before it gets out the door. Okay, let's see. Cronos is one of the largest publicly traded medical marijuana companies. On Tuesday, announced the $122 million deal with Ginkgo Bioworks is generically engineered THC and leading it industrial high. This is how weed stocks reacted to the news deal. Like I said, Cronos 11%, Canopy Growth 10%, and Trailray 17%. Ginkgo, which is based in Boston, had considered mega producers like Bayer and Cargill, announced its partners. It got its start from engineering since from perfumes, Bloomberg reported. The company's scientists can replace the THC molecules found in marijuana plants in a lab, especially those specialized compounds like TVCV, which can alleviate the munchies triggered by weed. Many pharmaceutically relevant cannabinoids are present only in very low quantities of the cannabis plant, making it economically impractical, difficult, or impossible to extract at high purity and scale, Cronos said in a press release. The landmark partnership between Cronos and Ginkgo will leverage the insights of both organizations to solve this challenge and make it more accessible to benefits of cannabis in a commonly substantive way. Lab engineered cannabis can help companies like Cronos increase their margin, by reducing less cultivation of actual plants, which require human tending, light, water, and climate control to flourish. Consumers also be in favor of non-flavor way of getting light, getting high. When Colorado leading sale began in 2014, dry marijuana accounted for 65% of the day. The number has fallen to 40. Edibles and vapor also produce more of a regular in terms of dosage and effects. Cronos has seen explosive growth in recent months, and mostly thanks to Canada's vote to legalize marijuana nationwide beginning this fall, and shares went up to 45% since March, since the initial public offering. But the company has come under fire for growing too quickly, as evidence price earnings rise a ratio of 364 from short sales like Citron Research, But it's an intense story for those who follow the stock markets. I strongly encourage those who don't follow the stock markets, but you participate in using cannabis in it sort of way. And if you don't, you still want to invest, because cannabis is not going anywhere, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to be honest with you. If anything, those stocks are going to go up and up. Yeah, it's going to fluctuate just like any other stock if you follow the stock market like Walmart and everything else. And look at something else. If you have the money. Now, I'm just saying, I'm going to give you your second stock tick of the day. If you can jump in, you need to go ahead and follow Amazon as well, because Amazon is really doing the thing. So Hey, I'm gonna tell y'all like this. You know, I feel like celebrating a little bit because it's so much happening in the cannabis community, hemp community, and I just feel we're just about on that threshold. But can we make it over? I don't know. But let's go ahead. It's Hump Day. Let's go ahead and get the party started. Just a little bit, won't we? Hey, we got a double request. That's right, double request. Enjoy, y'all.
The devil went to Jamaica. He was looking to sell some weed. He was doing fine. They were standing in line. It was excellent weed indeed. When he came across this young man who was likewise peddling pot, and the devil slid down the beach to the kid and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you kind of figured I'm a reaper head, of course. After all this time, I guess that I'm a connoisseur of sorts. Now, your stuff smells okay, but this could tranquilize a horse. I'll bet a million in cash against your stash just think mine's better than yours. The boy said, my name's Johnny, and you ain't smoked nothing yet. One hit of this grass will kick your ass, you got yourself a bed. Johnny, roll a ball of hash and make sure it's the bomb. Cause the devil's got the kind of stuff they smoked in Vietnam. You'll get a million smackaroos in cash if you can cook. But if you can't, the devil will get your dough. The devil packed a bong with a little Acapulco gold, and resin flew from his fingertips as he fired up his bowl. He filled that chamber all the way, and he took a mighty hit. As they passed it back and forth, he gave him a little bit of cover. When the bowl was finished, Johnny said, hey man, that stuff was great, but fill your lungs with some of this and prepare to vegetate. Cannabis sativa, sweet Mary Jane. The devil's in the backyard frying his brain. Zigzag filled with a diggity dank. Hold on tight, it'll hit you like a tank. The devil nodded off because he knew that he was stoned. He asked if he could buy an ounce of the stuff that Johnny owned. Johnny said, devil, just come on back if you ever want to catch a buzz. I done told you once, you son of a bitch, mine's the best there ever was. And they fired up doobies one by one. Ain't it gonna stop till the bag is done. Green as a bullfrog, sticky as glue. Ready to get high? Yes, I do.
We lost it, y'all. We got to find it. So we're going to give you a little something else. I knew I pulled it up, so where in the hell did it go? But let's do this for you. We have not forgot you. Hang on. We will find it.
Oh, it feels so good to be back again. I've been thinking about time, I've been thinking about space. I know I might sound crazy, but I'm trying to get down in a real good space. I just want to be safe, I just want to feel good every morning, every single damn morning that I wake. I've been looking for a place where the sun shines all the time, good loving in my soul's what I crave. I ain't worried about the hay. Last year was a good year for your girl. I've been keeping up with the pace, so don't be coming with the bull. Had a good year, now it's time to see my face. Ain't worried about the fate. Kinda over all the hard times I've been through.
Love brought me to,
and I finally feel loose. My heart I choose. My heart been broke down in the dirt, and I finally see blue.
Raise hands, feel focused. And I'm done being broken.
Talk about love, real love. You're the only thing that give me up.
I'm high.
Got me so far up that I could fly.
Watch me fly.
Keep me high in your blue sky. It's about damn time. I just wanna be high. Ooh, you're making me high. I'm feeling real good. Cause your love been deep down working in my soul.
I ain't never felt this damn whole.
Politics, they kill me.
Yep.
But your love can heal me. Cause your love feel good. When I'm down, you can pick me up. I ain't never in the dust. Got me falling deep down in your love. Oh, and we ain't never got a rush. Kinda over all the hard times I've been through.
Love brought me to,
and I finally feel
you.
Broke down in the dirt, and I finally see blue.
Raise hands, feel
worry about the stress. I'm talking about love, real love. You're the only thing that get me off of my mind. Got me so far up that I could fly. Watch me fly. Keep me high in your blue sky. Watch me fly. I just wanna be high.
Got coming up your second requested song of the day and your number one all time requested song will come up at the end of the hour. Y'all been getting it in. I didn't think y'all was listening.
Need to get myself some raw papers.
They're hard to learn with because they're slippery.
They are slippery.
Compared to like blue ones and shit.
They are slippery, but once you get that, like...
Take a breath. Been trying to ignore it lately. Sometimes life can drive me crazy. I stay with my vision hazy. Please don't ask me why. I trip up over nothing. No waist down about something. Worried about all the wrong things. I can't justify. Why don't we roll up another? I got a lot on my mind. Tonight get high and discuss. That's why you gotta puff, puff, pass, relax a little bit, take a breath and exhale, done. Puff, puff, pass, cause once you get a hit, you won't really care about whether you're rich or if you're broke. Watch your worries go up in smoke and just puff, puff, pass, relax a little bit, take a breath and exhale. Cross-faded, don't know what the vibe is later. But I brought the rolling papers. If you want to get high, I'm overstressing out. So don't wait, the time is now. Gotta get up to get down. So if that's what you like, why don't we roll up another? I got a lot on my mind. Tonight get high and discover. That's why you gotta puff, puff, pass. Relax a little bit, take a breath and exhale. Just puff, puff, pass. Cause once you get a hit, you won't really care about whether you're rich or if you're broke. Watch your worries go up in smoke. And just puff, puff, pass. Relax a little bit, take a breath and exhale.
Just puff, puff, pass. Relax a little bit, take Hi, my name is Ricky Williams.
My name is Evan Britton.
My name is Marcus Stelly.
My name is Boo Williams.
My name is Jim McMahon.
My name is Chris Cluey.
My name is Kyle Turley. I played in one of the major North American football leagues.
I have 2 championship rings from that big game we play at the end of the season.
In college, I won a trophy that looks like this.
I was a punter for 8 seasons, and punters are football players too.
I also wrote the name of the commissioner on my headband, and everyone lost their shit.
The men who play American football are subject to a life of injury,
pain,
and disease,
both during and long after their careers are over.
And that's why I smoke pot.
That's why I smoke cannabis.
That's why I smoke weed. That's why I smoked weed when I played.
It has, without a doubt, reduced the amount of pain I live with.
It's my body. I know.
But for some reason, the major North American non-Canadian football league refuses to allow players to use cannabis.
Instead of allowing for safe, natural healing,
the sport pushes players towards addictive, narcotic painkillers with serious side effects.
So let's get real, Roger.
Football players should be allowed to use medicinal marijuana.
Without the stigma of it being a banned substance.
Cannabis isn't a drug.
It is a medicine.
And we're back. I hope you enjoyed that. I got one other requested song that I'm going to play at the end of the show. But what we're going to do is the last talk of the day. And we're going to also talk about Minorities for Medical Marijuana. The story that I shared with you earlier, the young lady that is opening that dispensary, she is part of Minorities for Medical Marijuana. She's one of our chapter presidents. Also, matter of fact, today here in Rock Hill, I am meeting with one of our members here in the Rock Hill area that is part membership of the South Carolina chapter of Minorities for Medical Marijuana. You should check about, if you ain't thought about it, this is maybe your time. You don't want to miss out. I gave you a lot of great tips today on investing or, you know, checking out the marijuana stocks, or better yet, why don't you check out Minorities for Medical Marijuana? You can go on Facebook. They have a Facebook page. They have an Instagram and Twitter. Or you can go to www.m4united.org. That's right, m4united.org. They are a nonprofit organization. I am the South Carolina chapter president of Minorities for Medical Marijuana. This is my 2nd year, and I'm proud to be a representative. Matter of fact, if you check us out in the D.C. area, we will be there for the mixer there on September, 14th? Yes, September 14th. For more details, go to minoritiesformedicalmarijuana.org, or better yet, you can go to Facebook, or better yet, check out my page. I've also shared that information as well. So, can't say you didn't know. Now you do. Now, for the last talk of the day, I got a good one for y'all. And I know y'all getting ready for the NFL football season, for those who's not protesting. And I'm going to say one last thing. For those who want to burn Nike gear, T-shirts, shoes, whatever, send them my way. Hit me up on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Make sure if you add me, if you go on Twitter, make sure you add the number 1 behind it. We can donate that stuff to charity donation, because at the end of the day, Nike is laughing at you. You might be burning their products, but guess what? They already got your money. Message. I got a question for you. Are you awake yet? Okay. Now, getting back to the last talk of the day. This comes from NBC News. Among Abbott opioid crisis, researchers aim to put medical marijuana to the test. A cannabis initiative at UCLA conducts a high-quality clinical study of the painkiller process of pot and perhaps the opioid epidemic. Okay, so since California took the leap in 1996, 30 more states and the District of Columbia has legalized the medical use of marijuana to treat pain. Amicalta and historic accounts of pot's painkiller properties are abound. So far, science evidence works better than traditional painkillers hard to come by. Because the U.S. government classification is a Schedule 1 drug with no medical use, like heroin and cocaine, finding where researchers is hard to get science to say. And as of 2005, an article in the Journal of Current Pain and Headache Report points out high-quality clinical studies of pot effectiveness is randomized, doubt-blind, placebo control are limited. Dr. Jeffrey Chin wants to change that. The public consumption rate of cannabis already outpaced our scientific understanding, said Chin, the director of the Cannabis Research Initiative at the University of California in Los Angeles. We are really desperately need help to catch up. Excuse me. In that end, initiative of one of the most academic programs in the world is dedicated to the study of cannabis, hoping to conduct a high-quality study using opioid patients. Evelyn London, a distinguished professor of psychiatry and pharmacology at the UCLA School of Medicine, said this design has to study the different combinations of the THC principal psychiatric compound of marijuana and the cannabinoid anti-inflammatory component that does not get users high. In a recent interview with NBC News, they're going into more detail about that. But anyway, what this I says is this. Once again, we gonna win at the end of the day. They don't have to spend all that money. They can call me and give me some money, and I got the research right here. Y'all don't have to do all that money spending. Y'all can break me out some bread, though. I got some serious doctor bills that need to be taken care of, and we can go ahead and help y'all out. But this is what kills me. You have so many patients that admit using cannabis. You have so many soldiers, retirees, everybody that's admitting use cannabis. But we got to spend billions and billions of dollars in a study. Y'all answer this question for me. What's wrong with this picture? I don't know, but anytime they want to talk to me or ask me about anything about the use of cannabis, I'm available. Y'all know how to hit me up. Google me. So that's the last talk of the day. I want your thoughts and everything on it. We're going to be also doing a show from, where's that thing at? I think I put it up here with me today. I hope I did. Yeah. Get Dialogue. I'm hoping to do one this afternoon at 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We'll be posting it via Twitter, and we'll also be posting up on Facebook. Dialogue is what you can do is you can call in and we can have a discussion. Our discussion is going to be Just Do It Today. And what I mean by Just Do It is it means just that. What are you going to do today? What are you just going to do? Are you going to get out there and vote? Are you going to get out there and fight for cannabis? What are you going to just do it? So I'll get you more information on that, but that will be at 4 p.m. today, Eastern Standard Time. You'll be able to call in. We'll have that conversation about Just Do It. So also, what else am I leaving out? I believe I'm leaving something else out, but I will pull that up in a second. Oh, sorry about that, guys. You know, when you're a one-woman show and you're trying to do everything and keep all the thoughts and processes in and then trying to wind yourself down, getting ready for a meeting at 10 o'clock, you know, that's off the air. So, you know, you hyped up for the air and then you got to wind down that process. And I got to try to wind down and do it quickly at the same time. But it's hump day today also. So, you know, it's a crazy day for me today. But I like to thank everybody for tuning in and everybody asking all the questions and everything that's going on. Hey, cannabis and hemp is taking off in ways that, especially hemp. I mean, hemp is, whoa. I mean, hemp is just done went bananas. I mean, it had to make me stop pumping my brakes. Say, hold up, wait a minute. Hemp is talking to me, so let me go ahead and pay attention to hemp. And I've learned a lot about hemp in the last 6 months. So we're going to be talking more about hemp. We're going to be going to a hemp farm. We're going to get to talk to a lot of things about hemp and CBDs that y'all did not know. And I definitely didn't know, you know, because I did all my research on cannabis. But it's time for me to also, you know, check out the cousin CBD. We'll do that together. Also, my update on Snitch. Y'all know that I'm trying to lose weight. And it's an ongoing battle. As of now, I am down substantially. It's working. The daily weigh-ins are a pain in the butt, but me and Snitch is fighting it out and we're getting it right. But I'm going to bring that one last thing to y'all today, and we're going to go from there. You're in tune to the Wake and Bake Show. We'll be right back.
what you're gonna do? I'm a lady, so I must stay classy. I gotta keep it high. Get you together if I want to get better. I wouldn't change.
Symbolizes the bottom, we at the top. And Pimp C that last year was a shot. And my flow is so tip-top notch, cause I'm on my raps like a hip-hop cop. Why, oh, why, my, oh, my, Miss Mary J, I am so obliged for you to involve Weezy, baby. I told my mom and she went crazy. She said, son, that's a good look for you. And she wanted me to let you know that she would cook for you. But back to the subject, something you could dance to. Slizzy is a vandal, Wizzy is a candle. And we are crack, smack, and never whack like I never had a caddy. I would never laugh. And I would never lie, I would never say never, would I ever say never, cause I never gave up, whatever, it's whatever, I be with bad guys and good fellas, yeah, you're jealous, and we're not.com, email us.
I won't change my life,
And before we get up out of here, I got to give you this last thing. Minority for Medical Marijuana's own CEO, Ms. Roz McCarthy, and Dr. Boyce Watkins is teaming up together. That's right. It's going to be a live Canna Talk event with Roz. That's right. You don't want to miss this. In June, Canada voted to legalize, and insiders have been quietly licensed patent, U.S. patent 6630507, Department of the Green Rush. You need to go ahead and reserve your space today. This is a free, F-R-E-E, free 99, y'all. Y'all know I talk about it all the time. Free 99 event. The Green Rush, the Black Dog Canner Entrepreneur Plan to legally profit on the U.S. patent. 6630507, $1 million medical resource. You need to go ahead and get in on that. It is September 7th, 2018. The Jarvis team, Roz McCarthy. If you don't know who Roz is the founder and CEO of Minorities for Medical Marijuana. That's right. You don't want to miss this event. I will be on this broadcast. I won't be in on that broadcast, but I'll be tuning in just like you will to check out the broadcast. Join me if you will. It's free 99. You cannot beat that price. Now, I don't want to hear later on and say, well, hey, I didn't do it. Guess what? We're going to be talking about this on Facebook Live today as well. We're going to go ahead and promote the heck out of this because we want you to be informed. We want you to go ahead and don't miss out on your opportunity. It is a lot of people that's taking advantage of this, and you too can do the same thing. And this is not an infomercial. This is on the real. So y'all was wondering what the best song is of the day. I got one more song and then I'm going to give it to you. But for now, hey, grandma, don't forget to push that stash box up. It's about that time, guys. Peace and blessings to you. We will go ahead and do the Thursday edition tomorrow. That's the pre-weekend edition for those who got to work that Monday through Friday gig. And for those who do it on Monday and Thursday, it's your weekend and we're going to act like such. Hey, we're going to tell you about the stuff that's going wrong in the area around you, hopefully. If not now, not later, always. If you ain't told somebody about cannabis today, make sure you tell three people. No three people, tell three people. And trust me, those three start adding up, okay? Talk to you later. Love you. Peace.
morning and I check my stash. Just some shake, wake and bake on some Moroccan hash. Coffee break, some organic fair trade beans popping. Now I'm awake and it's time to go shopping. Roll to the dispensary, patient of the century. Need a nice sativa that will stimulate me mentally. Buds with sticky density of moderate intensity. Pipe like Sherlock Holmes, cause the sweet is elementary. Welcome friends to the dispensary. Fat discounts when you mention me. Any strain, man, what you wanna try? You might walk in, but you gonna fly now. Welcome friends to the dispensary. Fat discounts when you mention me. Any strain, man, what you wanna try? You might walk in, but you gonna fly now. Breeze through security, get my ID checked. Next to the purple-haired girl at the front desk. Knows my name, cause she sees me on the regular. Waves me in, says,
please turn off your cellular.
Walls and walls of green buds, jugs full of flour. Indica's for indica, couch sativa's for the power. Bow to the bud tender, cause he's paid by the hour. As your concierge, your cannabis with OG sour. Thinks I'll be a fan of this organic stream with amethyst. Bud so damn gigantic, you can help, we'll call it Maximus. A marijuana analyst, he gives his full analysis of CBD to THC. Somebody give this man a kiss. Welcome, friends, to the dispensary. Fat discounts when you mention me. Any strain, man, what you wanna try? You might walk in, but you gonna fly out. Welcome, friends, to the dispensary. Fat discounts when you mention me. Any strain, man, what you wanna try? You might walk in, but you gonna fly out. Next to me in line is a guy named Wesley. Smoke weed every day since back in the 70s. Now he's buying edibles, his wife's on chemotherapy. Her recipe of choice kicks the nausea temporarily. Here in the dispensary, there's something green for every crowd. Fat pre-rolls that will make Bob Marley proud. Shadow wax, resin extract for the vape crowd. Two puffs of that and you'll be walking on a vape cloud. Wait now, don't walk away till you pay now. It's gotta be cash till the banks break the shakedown. Make out with the fat eighth and some papes. How dope, man, let the smoke hit you on the way out. Welcome, friends, to the dispensary. Fat discounts when you mention me. Any strain, man, what you wanna try? You might walk in, but you gonna fly out. Welcome, friends, to the dispensary. Fat discounts when you mention me. Any strain, man, what you wanna try? You might walk in, but you gonna fly out. Blue green, sour diesel, Girl Scout cookies, green crack, White Widow, and the Bubba, kosher cushies, Northern Lights, and next. Got that pineapple express, lemon haze, driven poison, Amy Schumer's train wreck. Skywalker OG, purple haze, grape ape, AK-47, got me loading up my vape. Cali Mist, blueberry, triple diesel, golden goat. The dispensary is open and I'm never going home.
I got one question for you. Are you with me?
Yeah.
Squinting like a mother Asian persuasion. Truth be told, just a high Caucasian. Strain junkie, yeah, I'm the first to admit it. If you're crossing up genetics and you know I wanna get it. Spark up cuz we squinting cross a nation. Probably never hear this on your radio station. CD, iTunes, SoundCloud, this. Bump it real loud, put your neighbors real pissed. Come over knocking with an attitude that's funky. When they leave, they squinting and smelling a little funky. But that's okay, it's just how we do. Squinting with your old homeboy, J-Wu. Call me the candle man, cause I'm sugar wax stabbing. Love me the shatter, gonna grab a full slab and get this party started the best way I know how. And every single one of us be squinting for a while. We're squinting, yeah, that's how we do it. When you blazing with your old boy, J-Wu says squinting each and every single day. Pass a one around like this record do play. We're squinting every time we roll through. When you blazing with your old boy, J-Wu says squinting early morning to the night. Just make sure my bong ain't packed too tight. Squinting, you can call me Mr. Miyagi. Bud so green, call it Kermit the Froggy. Getting my mind foggy off the garden of weed. Eyes wide shut is a life I'm leading. Now we proceeding to squint and get lifted. What strength you got to make reality shifted? If you've been around for a minute or two, know if it that good to make the J-Wu review. It's a guest choice till the end of the song. Do you want to spark a joint, a blunt bowl, a bomb? Lungs get ready when you squint game, baby. Think you can hang with the squint squad, maybe. Grab a dab, who could be the party starter? Also grab a bone and please change the water. Rooms elevated, all y'all minds are lifted. Squint in to the words of the most gifted. Squint in, yeah, that's how we do it. When you blazing with your old boy, J-Wu says squint in each and every single day. Pass a blunt around like this record do play. Says squint in every time we roll through. When you blazing with your old boy, J-Wu says squint in early morning through the night. Just make sure my bong ain't packed too tight. Squint in like it was my 9 to 5. So much money in my job, you thought I robbed a hive. Eyes wide shut, if you know what I'm saying. Living the squint life, y'all know I ain't playing. Dabs on deck, ounce of flour in the glass.
the hot box of moon rocks. Back up in a party and I got one wish, hoping that I get to try that squish. Sipping round the table, THC infused drinks. Squint with your homie talking about what he thinks. Brought the distal lit with them added in turks. DTFO knocking out them twerks. Please make sure your boy don't fall. Who's the DK Dab King out, y'all? You want a good time? Let's do some bone races. Then we're gonna have a whole room of squinting faces. Squinting, yeah, that's how we do. When you blazing with your old boy, Jay Rue says squinting each and every single day. Pass a run around like this record do play. We're squinting every time it rolls through. When you blazing with your old boy, Jay Rue says squinting early morning to the night. Just make sure my bong ain't packed too tight. We're squinting. Yeah, I know you're squinting, baby. We're squinting, you're squinting. From New York to San Quentin. Get at me.